Elizabeth.
Come, put it there. You see where the bride and...
Straight.
Yeah, yes.
Thank you.
Facebook, au moins on peut bouger. C'est là qu'on a fait de bien.
Thank you. nothing, nothing. May I have your attention, please? Excuse us for a little bit of the delay and little misunderstanding. We are going to call the pastor to please lead us with a word of prayer before we start with anything.
Can we bow our heads, close our eyes? Gracious eternal Heavenly Father, once again we give you the privilege that we can call you our Father. We as your children, we appreciate the time, Lord, that we can come and celebrate the union of our treasure and Sister Sarah. We thank you for the opportunity that you afforded us, Lord, that we can enjoy your word says. Be glad that those that are glad. And this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us be glad and rejoice in it. We want to rejoice in their union with them, Lord, and we celebrate the coming together. Their families are here. Their friends are here. Children is here, Lord. Everyone has come to be happy with them. We ask your blessing, Lord, on this gathering. We ask that you come and bless everything that we see and done. We ask that you come, Father, and let us enjoy the good spirit. Let us enjoy the fellowship. Let us enjoy the company that has been invited to come together and celebrate. We say on this momentous day, this very important day in their lives, Lord. They invited these guests, Lord, to celebrate with them. And we want to say, Father, may you help them, Lord, on their journey, Lord, and we ask that your blessing to the rest of them from now, right to the end, Father. We pray that you come and bless all the meals that you prepared, and Lord, and everything that the sacrifices they've made, the finances, the planning, and everything, Lord, and they probably put in so much effort, so much time, and so much, Lord, plans into this so that this day can be, Lord, a wonderful day of happiness and joy. So we ask that you fill up, Lord, and restore, and also, Lord, render back to them, Father, what they have spent, Father. Bless the income and the expenses, what they have done, Lord, and may they never turn their backs on you. May they always, Lord, invite you into their plans, and may they always, Lord, consult you. See it's your will. See it is the plan of God for their lives. May you bless Sarah and Treasure for the Lord and all the guests that could come and spend this time allotted with this, Lord, with the celebration and at the reception now. We ask your mercies to be extended to each one that is in this building. We ask this graciously in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and all this agree by saying, Amen.
Qui est M. Trésor? woman in our religion and do that. That's incredible.
Bonsoir tout le monde.
Good evening, everybody.
Nous remercions d'abord le Seigneur.
We first thank the Lord.
De nous avoir accordé ce beau soirée.
To have granted us this beautiful evening.
Parce qu'il est le maître de temps et de circonstances.
Because he is the master of time and circumstances.
Je parle au nom de la famille de Trésor.
I'm speaking on behalf of Treasure's family.
La famille appelée Boy Joseph.
The family's name is Boy Joseph.
Il n'est pas avec nous.
Unfortunately, he isn't here with us.
Je demanderai avant qu'on avance au pied de tenir une minute pour le silence.
Can you please have 1 minute of silence in this moment?
Merci de vous asseoir.
Thank you so much.
Moi, je suis le nom de la famille de Boy Joseph.
I am the oldest of Boy Joseph family.
Après moi, vient Trésor.
After me comes the king.
Puis nous avons notre dernier fils aussi qui n'est pas avec nous.
And then there is our last born that isn't here with us.
Notre joie, c'est parce que nous sommes d'une famille chrétienne.
Our joy is because we are from a Christian family.
Voilà pourquoi nous ne pouvons pas manquer de participer à cette cérémonie.
That's why we couldn't miss this ceremony.
Et je tiens à parler à ces deux couples, couples qui sont devant moi.
I want to say something to this couple.
Nous sommes tellement dans la joie.
We are so happy.
D'avoir aujourd'hui.
To have today.
Qui est en train de famille appelée Sarah.
To have a new member in our family called Sarah.
Qui ne sera non plus appelée Mujina et qui deviendra Sarah Capo.
That will never be called Mujina anymore. She becomes Sarah Capo.
Elle a déjà changé de camp.
She changed camps already.
Elle est maintenant comptée parmi la famille de Boy Joseph.
She is now counted among our family, Joseph.
Alors je demanderai à sa famille de l'oublier déjà. Nous avons le pouvoir de l'amener partout pour voir l'amener.
Now we have the power to take it wherever we want to.
Malheureusement, nous sommes toujours ensemble en tant que chrétiens.
And fortunately, we are always together as Christians.
Mujina est venue avec nous.
Mujina is now with us.
Et nous l'avons reçue à cœur ouvert.
And we have received her with open hearts.
Et donc, elle est de la famille, c'est que je peux dire que Dieu les bénisse richement.
As the oldest one, I can say God bless them a lot.
Que nous pouvons prononcer dans cette couple.
So that we can pronounce in this couple.
Qu'ils aillent de l'avant.
To go forward.
Que Christ soit au centre de leur mariage.
And Christ should be in the center of their marriage.
Parce qu'après le mariage, il y a beaucoup de choses qui arrivent.
After the marriage, there's a lot of things.
Si Dieu n'est pas là, ça devient très compliqué.
If God isn't there, it's trop
compliqué. Comme le pasteur qui priait, qui venait de dire dans sa prière.
As the pastor said in his prayer.
Que Dieu puisse te accorder les enfants qui sont les jumeaux et les jumelles.
Please, may God grant them twins.
Nous croyons que ce sera le cas aussi.
We are expecting it.
Au reste. Au reste.
Yeah, what remains?
Nous remercions la famille aussi de Sarah.
We thank Sarah's family.
Une famille que nous avons connue longtemps.
A family we've known for a long time.
Dieu a permis que nous puissions s'approcher encore davantage.
God permitted that we get closer even more.
Je veux les rassurer.
I want to reassure that
Mujina sera à l'aise.
That Mujina will be at
elle sera très à l'aise.
She will be very at ease.
Parce qu'elle est entrée dans une famille chrétienne.
Because she entered a Christian family.
Vous qui êtes venus aussi nous honorer, nous vous remercions.
Those that came to honor us, we thank you.
Vous avez laissé vos occupations, le travail que vous avez fait.
You have left everything that you were supposed
to do. Vous êtes venus nous honorer.
You came to honor us.
Merci pour tout.
Thank you for everything.
Et que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
Bonne soirée.
Okay. Oh, that was tough. I haven't interpreted in a long time. I'm just saying, those that noticed some of my mistakes shouldn't post me on Facebook. Now we're going to ask Sarah's family if there is a person somebody to tell us something about her?
Exaucé.
Maboko, maboko, maboko. Je suis la petite sœur à Sarah.
Well, today is a very special day for my sister and very much more special day for me.
Aujourd'hui, c'est un jour spécial pour la Deborah.
For those of you who don't know Sarah, she's such an amazing woman.
Pour la baoba, elle dit Sarah, qui m'a publicité. Ah, moi, c'est ma lame.
Basically, I grew up with my Sarah being my mother. She has been very patient, very kind, and very understanding.
À comprendre bien, elle est patiente et kind, as a bien, gentil.
Sarah, mon moi.
Don't mess up my speech, eh?
Okay.
And I know for sure that Reza will be in such good hands.
Reza, ça assure que Reza va pouvoir bien.
He has nothing to worry about. What he's gonna eat in the morning, what he's gonna eat in the morning. So he got six younger sisters and one older brother, so she got all that figured out.
Maman, vous avez dit que la tombe, ça t'est. Oh, la première, ça t'est pas ça, maman, moi, 6. Et les gens ont géré mon tombe.
And I would like to say thank you as well to my brother and your family. I highly appreciate you guys. I love you guys so much. And by the look and the way he behaves, I can actually see that he comes from a very good family.
Non, mais merci, ma beau kilo, famille et trésor, pour. Na, oh, il y a Moni déjà, Moni qui a outré la famille, moi, bien.
So, both mothers have done such a great job.
Ma maman m'y balaye, parce qu'elle veut plus.
Thank you very much to my sister for honoring my family.
Je remercie ma sœur pour avoir honoré notre famille.
But most importantly, thank you very much for being such a great older sister and such a great leader.
Merci de ma casse pour nous là. Yaya malamu pe leader again.
I love you, couple. And this is such a beautiful couple as you see tonight. God bless you all. Enjoy yourself and let's make the night special.
Okay. Both enjoy. Yeah. Merci. Come on, let's go. Sikolo. Now, this is just an improvisation. I'm improvising everything, so bear with me, understand me, take a little time, deep breath. We're going to go with this according to God's plan, right? Because there's no paper plan yet. In just a few minutes, we're going to have the couples dance, the first dance, and then we're going to see them dance, and then those of you that we want to join to dance are welcome to do so, all in order, and then we'll take it from there. So just a second. Talk to Mr. DJ. Mind you, it's only for us to admire the couple. So we'll ask you to sit, stay, clap, take pictures, videos, but you're not allowed to dance. You don't want to take away this space. We will dance. We will have our own time. Right? So
that's it.
Dance for you. That's all your people. To be some old town. To be some old name. I don't know about being there. So the town. I want to contemplate splendor. I don't know. To be some photo. To be able to go to my to encourage my mom. To be some old town. To be some do. Tu mets ta musique, toi, tu as va te souvenir au bin à l'esprit. Dans mon lieu, il faut qu'on m'arrête en compétition. Au bin et lieu, au souvenir. Donc, DJ, a little bit of music, please.
What is that?
Let me see. What is that?
Thank you.
want to have take it back to my family.
Okay, and then what
do you mean, Emmanuel? Back to my family. But I want to have to take this song.
Before you, what does it mean?
Thank you.
drinks they drink. People have been drinking, it was for the toast. So those who drink, you're gonna toast to empty glasses. Donc le cimier en verre, c'était pour le toast. Le toast. Le chinchi. Donc certains ont vraiment déjà vu, je parle. If you still have any glasses, just keep it for now. Because we're going to toast in a bit. Si vous en avez encore dans le verre, vous gardez et puis on va toaster en quelques minutes. Le père va essayer si on peut refill, remplacer pour ceux qui n'en ont pas. Merci. Donc, quand on a mis au lien, il y a la partie de l'olia. I'm not stopping you guys from eating. I'm just adding a little bit of fun in your eating. Can you please refill your glass with water, with juice, with whatever you have, and please hold it up. Pourquoi si ma verre, si ma verre, verre na yo, na ma yiji, verre, anything, tous animaux. Si ma verre na yo.
Couple et quel élément? Ouais, un amour et loco. Après, ça fait six couples. Ouais, ça fait de l'eau,
apesi bango ba suwe na ya bien si kuma ba apesi ya ba bien na makasi ba 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 na ya lo bote to na posa to mola bi na la pondio o mo ba pesa bi so mu toki
one more detail mom said as you know the mom of the bride is the mom to everyone here tonight she said just a reminder brothers can only hug the brother and the sisters can only hug the sisters we don't want scandals thank you enjoy once the couple is done eating they will stand in front and then you bring whatever you have for them thank you
Mastercard. La mentalité, il y a place pour la.
You are here, working in this world. Alleluia, 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 Alleluia,
13 ans. Ma mère a mon cadeau dans mon bain, ma pièce à mon cadeau. DJ. Nous avons aussi un autre ici, c'est juste une fontaine qui est aussi significative. Et cette fontaine que vous voyez, je crois qu'ils vont bien ajuster à la maison. Là, ça signifie réellement que c'est une source intarissable. Donc nous disons que la maison, la famille que je peux appeler Poulou, Trésor, Kapourou, ensemble avec son épouse, ces fontaines signifient beaucoup de choses. Vous savez que tant qu'il y a des chrétiens, nous savons que l'eau intarissable, c'est l'eau a beaucoup de significations. Et cette fontaine, je dis, c'est une source intarissable. Et je l'ai dit pour symbole que leur maison ne séchera jamais. Ils ne manqueront rien. Même s'ils sont des problèmes, Dieu compte les ressources intarissables. Dieu sera au contrôle de cette maison. Ils auront des enfants. Dans leur maison, il n'y aura pas la stérilité. Dans leur maison, il n'y aura pas la pauvreté. Dans leur maison, ça ne séchera jamais. Lui ne manquera pas. La famille ne manquera pas. Tout ce que le diable pourra faire sera nul et sans effet. Voilà pourquoi cette source intarissable. Chaque fois, mettez ça devant vous. Même s'il y a des troubles, tournez vos regards devant ces symboles. Et cela va beaucoup interpréter quelque chose de vous. Voilà les deux cadeaux que nous avons amenés pour ces familles. Partout vous irez amener ces cadeaux. Partout vous irez, regardez et tournez vos regards sur ces cadeaux. C'est les deux cadeaux que nous avons amenés. Et nous bénissons la famille, qu'ils prospèrent à tous égards. Que leurs finances vont de l'avant, le travail qu'ils vont faire, que Dieu les assiste. Et nous nous servons de loin, mais nous savons, c'est lui qui veille sur nous, qui sera sur eux. Les maladies qui viendront et ils seront guéris. Nous proclamons cela au nom de Jésus-Christ. Voilà les cadeaux que nous les avons amenés. Merci beaucoup.
Il y a un fou de Jésus ici. Il y a un fou de Jésus. Un fou de Jésus. Moi, je suis un fou de Jésus. Allô? À côté de mon ensemble, si la vie ici,
Yeah. Thank you.
before we have to eat the cake, for the gâteau for the energy. Since people are outside, I think we'll eat more, so that's good. I'm the bridegroom. I've got a gâteau. We can play something soft and you'll cut the cake. And then we can all have.
Yeah.